We've got a right little secret area down here.
Yep, it's like a stairway down there as well. It'd be nice when I've enchanted this diamond pickaxe. May as well keep it and enchant it.
Yeah.
And hopefully I'll get something good out of it.
I think the best one's the duplication one. Yeah. I forgot what it's called. But
it's Fortune, isn't it?
Fortune, that's it, yeah. You get like 2 diamonds sometimes.
You can get more than that.
Yeah. If you efficiency as well.
Yeah, you can get the Fortune one like 3 and then you get like 4 diamonds out of one piece.
Oh, you know. Silk Touch is good as well.
Yeah. But yeah, it's not very useful, is it? It's quite annoying, to be fair.
It depends what you get.
Because if you got that, like a diamond pickaxe,
you'd get diamond ore, yeah. I should get diamond ore.
Yeah, you get diamond ore. And that's not very useful, is it?
Depends, because it's good for, like, if you want to actually collect some materials up.
Yeah.
Like, say you want to collect, I don't know, you could collect your grass up, glass up, can't you?
Yeah, and you can collect grass. Like
grass as well, yeah. Glass and grass.
Yep. I like the new Minecraft, it's nice.
It's good.
Anna was just disappeared in the background, and then did you hear that beep?
No.
Yes, I was like, DUM!
I didn't hear it.
Oh, I'll just have a look if it has. If she has. Yeah, see, look. There's a problem with this call. Hold on while we try to get the call back. So, yeah.
Just gonna collect some lava.
Alright. Alright, so I've got 10 pieces now.
That's how much you need for an ender portal.
Nether portal.
A nether portal, sorry. Ender, nether. And then 2 more. With the crafting.
No.
Enchanting table.
5 for the enchanting table and 2 diamonds.
Oh yeah, 2 diamonds, not 5. Okay,
So we necessarily need 15.
Yep.
And I've nearly got 15.
Nice.
Oh shit, I nearly fell in lava then. Hey, that should be fine there. So let's get this last one and then we can leave. There we go. Okay, then let's get out of here. We've got our 15 there.
Okay, I'm gonna come up. I need some food. I'm gonna go kill some...
Yeah, I need food or something.
Cows.
Chicken farms are good as well, considering... Because there's loads of chickens. Because they drop eggs, aren't they? So you can just toss them and you can breed them with it.
Plus they're quite small.
Yep.
Fit in a nice area, unlike cows.
Yeah. Either way. So, I'm just gonna pop the obsidian in here. And then you can do whatever you want with it.
I'll just make a little portal down so we don't hear the noise constantly.
Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and get some food. Oh, it's okay. Nice. Oh, we don't have that many kids.
Got any... I think the farm's progressing though. We could get some wheat from there.
Yeah. Probably. Oh yeah, that's the feeding.
You can crunch.
See, both crops are quite hench now, unless if you jump on
them.
Incest cows.
Are you going to kill one of them first, or...?
I don't know. Well, go on then, you can kill one now. Well, you could necessarily kill two.
Two, yeah. Because then, yeah.
But then, see, the thing is with that, if you kill two, necessarily we could breed more in the future.
True, but it's quite a small area.
Yeah.
I think when we rebuild, we should do that.
Okay, let's breed the piggies now. There you go. So yeah, there we go.
Let's cook this.
How much food do you get? Have you got any reeds?
No, some down there, isn't there?
Possibly. No, there isn't. Oh shit. I've got quite a few things after.
I got 6 in total. I have 8, 2.
Alright.
And there's 2 in there.
Okay. Well, we need reeds. It's a priority at the moment. Well, it's not really much of a priority, but.
What's wrong with this tree?
Actually, so, I don't know. Saying that, we need bookshelves anyway, now, flipping hard. So, our enchantment place will take ages to build up.
Okay, so. How do we actually build books now? You put a lever?
You put one lever like to the left of the crafting table and then 3 pieces of paper around it.
Oh yeah. Okay.
And then there you go, you have your
gold in there.
Enchantment table.
Sweet.
There we are. Just open up Audacity to see how long we've been recording for. How long do you think we've been recording for then, Keaton? Have a guess, go on.
Exactly 23 minutes.
No, it's 22 minutes.
It was 1 minute off, come on. Alright, I'm gonna work on building the house up.
See the reeds, I'm just gonna put them all the way around the island, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, the reeds, no, that's not reeds, damn. Oh, I found reeds. But the only thing is, I'll probably die trying to get them. Oh well, it'll be all good. We shouldn't die.
Oh, for God's sake, stay away.
Should be good when I get these. Just hop past these. Oh shit. 3 zombies.
Creeper.
Did you hear the explosion?
Yep.
Didn't even check that much, to be honest. I got those reeds now. I'm gonna plant them during the day though. Should we go to sleep?
Oh yeah.
We can't sleep, can we? Oh yeah, we can.
Get out of me.
Wow. Yes, I'm gonna go pop these reeds down there, so when these have all grown nicely, we're gonna have quite a few. We've got 3 at the moment. I can look for a few more to like, who I know to speed the process up. Oh, there's more over there. Oh, there's quite a few.
Bee.
Alright then. So there we go. We've got 12 pieces now, and we already had 3. 15. There we are, that's fully planted now. And then we can do whatever. What are we gonna do now?
I was gonna build the house up, like make an another extension, and then build it up like a kind of big area.
Alright. We got four slime balls. Oh, crap.
Secret piston area.
Yep. I couldn't necessarily go mining again. Look for some more diamond in that area.
Not very fun, is it?
Well, I don't know. It is. Because I haven't necessarily got anything else to do at the moment.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So I may as well, you know, keep the episode flowing a bit. So, what are you actually doing there?
I think I'm just getting a bit more wood.
Just gonna hop up here and drop down here. And here we go, we're back into my little area of fun.
There's a lot more stuff down there. I saw a lot of iron that I passed.
Some redstone, yeah. Just collect it just for the sake of it. There we go. Oh, that was one piece of iron.
Oh, a massive tree grew exactly where I wanted to build. There's a tree on top of it. Oh my.
Oh, why is there always iron above lava? Some more shit. Oh, why does it seem so dark?
It seemed really foggy when I went down there.
Yeah, it is. I don't get it. And I fell in lava. And lost the diamond pickaxes.
Oh god.
Hello again. Well, that was good.
Well, what you gonna do?
Well, that was like the end of the second episode then. Well, near enough anyway.
That was the death.
Yeah.
Of the diamond pickaxe. Got some more diamond anyway, haven't we?
Yeah, we've got more diamond, but
we don't really need it anyway.
Yeah, we don't need to use it.
Yeah. I'm trying to get around really this tree still, it's just huge.
So, we're just going to extend the house, are we then? Get some iron in this chest over here. Some of the furnace. Well, there's 60 iron in the pond and one of the furnaces.
Ooh.
And I'm glitching.
Should be some.
I don't glitch. Yes, bitch.
Glitch.
Never mind. Yeah, that should be enough for now. I'm gonna come help you collect some wood for the trees.
I just need to clear this land. It's like I've just noticed that massive. Actually, I'm not sure if that's gonna be in the way.
Oh, this one, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think it should. Shouldn't it? How big are you planning on doing?
I was gonna do from there.
If it is, I'll just chop it down. Yeah. It's not that much effort. I might as well just chop it down anyway.
You're good at shapes, circles,
yeah.
In specific. And I wanted to make it like a kind of dome.
Alright.
So, I'm not sure.